Welcome to our channel Krishi Network. Dear farmers, in this video, we are going to tell you the control methods of green leaf hopper in the rice field. Green leaf hopper are bright green with variable black markings. The insect is active during July to September. Why and where it occurs? Green leaf hoppers are common in rain-fed and irrigated wetland environments. Symptoms: yellowing of leaves from trip to downwards, retarded vigorous and stunted growth, drying up of plant due to sucking up of leaf, reduced number of productive tillers. Management: nursery should be located near the street lamp. Spray Fosalane 35 EC 120 ml. Maintain 2.5 cm of water in the nursery. Resistant variety CR1009 should be used. And last, we should apply the neem cake at the rate 12.5 kg. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any question, you can drop us a comment.